Well, I know that we've done this before, but I don't think you guys have, but I kind of doubt that you're very nervous being on TV, are you? You're kind of feeling good about it, aren't you? I tell you what, out back here, we have two trucks. The best in North America video and audio. And I tell you what, once America sees this, they ain't gonna forget it. I'm telling you the truth. This is gonna be a night to remember. And it all happened in Omaha. Yeah. So stay with us, don't go anywhere. We've got a lot of new material, a lot of old material, and we hope you guys are here for both. Right now, this is a brand new song from the Vinyl Confessions album, a song that Carrie wrote very recently, within the last 6 months or so. And it's to me, it's a real different style of his, one that I don't remember hearing before. And the lyrics, I think, are kind of neat. If you're familiar with them, you know what I'm talking about. If not, they kind of give you an idea. They make you think about your morals of today and the way society is going. See what you think about it. It's called Diamonds and Pearls.
On to drink the cup to every